once again, breaking down the one-inch punch. So we're going to show you how the one-inch punch, a totally useless technique that really can't do nothing but looks good. How you really get it off is the transfer of weight. So I'm going to put my hand right on the block. I'm going to put my weight so one leg can transfer the weight. And you propel forward. The one-inch punch. Now, it looks real good because the man flies very far because of the energy you can use. But the good thing about it is this is actually a real technique of how to transfer weight. Like, I can also, he doesn't have to fly. I can put him in a place where he's close and follow with the straight left and totally rip him out of his roots. So what does that mean? That means in a struggle where he's holding me and we in this street fight situation, I can plant myself, my weight is ready, shift him, and go after him. Now that's where the one-inch punch, or the energy in the technique of the one-inch punch, can do something. That's right, shadow fighting.